In vitro fertilization, IVF, opened opportunities in solving infertility problems not only to humans, but also to animals. In recent years, IVF technology has revolutionized the field of animal biotechnology through research. IVF research laboratories use animals as model in treating infertility prior to human trials and testing and screening media and materials for toxicity prior to use, like mouse embryo assay, MEA. Understanding the embryo development process, animal breeding. Livestock is essential as it is one of our sources of food and source of income for farmers. Using IVF, livestock production will improve by treating animal infertility and decrease generation interval among domestic animals to produce desired F1 generation animals instead of multiple backcrossing. These F1 generation animals will yield better quality dairy and meat products. Preservation of endangered species. IVF can be used as a conservation tool. Endangered species can now be preserved with the help of IVF. Presenting the Esco Medical Animal IVF line of products. Esco Medical offers a wide range of innovative IVF solutions for animal IVF laboratories,